The remaining vehicles of the patrol unit are returning to the lights. The Allies have sent out observation aircraft.
Yeah. I like seeing the explosion.
And they're the ones, and now he's getting killed.
During the entire course of the Battle for Aachen, the Germans suffered 6,000 casualties. The Americans suffered 5,000 casualties. However, the Germans suffered 12,000 prisoners. This is just one of the events of the back and forth Battle of Aachen. Thank you very much.
I know.
I'd like everybody to please remain behind the line. Thank you.